It was down here, wasn't it? Oh. I buried him last time. Applesauce, bitch. I didn't even go here, did I? Or did I? Did I go through this bit? Yeah, I did. So Sarah led up there. So where the fuck is this? It has to be around here. It's gotta be. I might have a feeling then I might need to come back down here at some point. Did you just look at the purse and just say whether... Do you want a slap?
You too. Do I have...
Where the hell is this bit? It's down there, isn't it? And you're not that into jokes. No, it's just the type of joke where if someone said that to you, you just think you're a twat. You just give them that look like, what? Can I even jump down there? I do think I'm not... Follow me, I don't think I'll be able to hit him because he's got that purple shit around him. I can't get down there, look. Because there's reduced terror. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, it's a boss. Whoa, this dude's Shang Tsung. Holy shit. Mate, I'm fucking mad. Do Shang Tsung. See this bitch. I think I need that sword to fight him properly. Look at him. Yeah, it looks like it. It looks like it, doesn't it? He's like a mini boss. Yeah, fireball. Fireball, fireball, fireball. Just clicked on. I bet that helps. If an illusion occurs, it's because someone created it. He's like creating like fireballs, isn't he? So maybe you do that and then it obviously gets rid. I'm fucking. Where am I? One more. There we go. Did I ever go in there? I didn't, did I? So I jumped down there. Is someone in? I never went down there, did I? I never went through there. I'm certain I never went in there. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh yeah, so you've been keeping yourself busy. Oh, thought my game fucking crashed. I never went into that temple. keep saying I fucking didn't. Because I came down this way. That's why I want to make me send back. Oh mate, you can prop an enemy like that. Fucking did it again! The fuck did I do then? I don't think I could go back that way. Fucking thing. I did it before though, didn't I? So it just slings you out like that. I'm curious now. I never... Certain I never went in there. Fuck's sake, game. Certain I didn't. Oh, yeah. Fuck. I've got a feeling I'm tripping. No, I didn't. I never went in there. Because I went straight this way, didn't I? I never went in here. The fuck's... It's a boss. I'm telling you. It's a boss. Watch.
For the sake of my life, put down the sword. I mean not. You are a fool.
Mate. You're in the wrong game, mate. Mate, you're in the wrong game. You're in the wrong game, mate. Take Dark Souls. You're in the wrong game. I think this is fucking, I'm pretty sure I can remember eavesdropping some dudes and they were talking about this. You have to knock him off. I can knock you off though, mate. of me. Oh. Yeah, I did. I did play that. I sent that guy back to fucking Dark Souls. So this is different. I got fucking... oh shit. Don't give you no money. So where the hell's this taking me then? I don't think it's taking me anywhere. It's the other side of that fucking temple. Yeah, because that fucking dude there, look. Can't believe after all this time I never went through that bit. That fucking went back to Dark Souls, fucking versing that fucking idiot. Thank you. comes. Oh shit, he's got some. What the fuck is that? It's a fucking thingy. It's a. What's it? Golden Spinach or whatever it's fucking called. Like Harry Potter. Look at it. But I'm definitely fucking getting it. Oh, fish. Invincibility frame, bitch. Yeah, I can't hit you, but you can hit me. Yeah, it makes sense. This fucking fish. Size of the bastards. How do you kill them? Oh, so you can swing in water. I didn't know you could do that. I'm about to say, this is definitely not the way that I fucking came from. It's a fucking boss though, that's why it's a mini boss. Kind of regret coming down here now because I'm a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a Just touched my lens, I can see it there, but just touched my fucking lens. How the fuck are you supposed to fight this? I think I've just found out how you fight it. You've got a time. How the fuck do I get down there again? But my axe is right here. Yeah, that's the main reason why they've done all them, done all branches and shit. It's just to allow you just to skip everything. So if you think, right, I just want to keep going to the boss and just fucking fight a bitch, you can. But it's like with this though, I'm going a totally different way again. I'm just totally going to a different fucking path. It just looks like it anyway. Oh shit. Love you too, game. Love you too. Love you too, game. Yeah, I love you too. It's fine. Yeah, I love you too. I'm keeping my finger on LB the entire time. How the fuck do you... How do you fight this? How the fuck do you fight that? If it's just constantly in your time. But it did look like when I bounced off him, it cancelled it. Because he's a bitch. gonna be like my best bet. Just keep doing that. Just to get rid of. So what is this way then? I think the way that I'm going before, it's just to go this way anyway. It looks like it anyway. But if you do it this way, you get a free fucking life bar. So he's dead. There's one there. The game keeps doing its same shit. I'm keeping my finger on block, but it's not blocking. It looks like to me you need to like counter him from a distance in a way. Let him do all his fucking swinging and then you hit him. What the? Can do fucking nothing then. I do personally think I'm fighting him wrong.
Yeah.
You must need to hit him with something to stun him. Because even when I fucking swing at him, he don't even do no. So try using this flame shit. Since I've barely fucking used it all the way through game. Game. Did it again, it just totally just stopped me from blocking again. Man. It's starting again, you know. The computer just manipulating shit. I go to swing, totally misses. He swings, gets me. The game did it. It did it. It fucking did it. It 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 did it. Yeah. It did it. Yeah. It did it. I got hit by the imaginary fucking attack. Yeah. That was nowhere fucking near me. What the fuck ever, man. Whatever. What a fucking bitch. Yeah, game. Yeah, you just help them. Yeah, whatever game. What the fuck? Whatever game. Pretty much just missed out on a free fucking kill. I seriously want to know. Why does it keep cancelling my block? Nothing's happening, and it just cancels the block. Fucking mine this time, I'm having him. Oh, shut up. Game. I clearly hit him. It's like, I want to, like, just look it up. Just how do you fight it? Like, how do you fight that? That's the only thing I can really think of. just staying back, and then when you see opportunity, hit it. Because he just constantly keeps swinging. Yeah, I could probably just keep parrying the fucker, but obviously, one good fucking slip or that's it, I'm fucking dead. All this shit just for a fucking flower. Can you please, yeah, that's what I want to do at fucking start. Jeez. What? Whatever this fucking game's doing, I do not fucking know. He's just done it again. I clearly hit him, but it doesn't hit him. And then he just gets that cheeky hit off me. He's doing it. I just don't sometimes. I think I need to call this game, you are blocking souls. So it just seems like, you block but you fucking don't. The game can't make its fucking mind up. No, because they've made it so he's got armor. If you hit him, it doesn't affect him. So he can hit you back instantly. And pretty much combo you. It really does feel like I'm missing something. Because there's just no fucking way this is how you're supposed to fight him. No way. And I can't believe that I pretty much beat him. And then he hits me with the attack that doesn't hit me, but if I would, obviously I would have hit him and beat him, but no. Game just fuck it. Yeah, I didn't even do that. doing it. It's, God, sometimes I just fucking hate it when it just doesn't block, but I'm clearly keeping my finger down on the block button. So this is starting to get really fucking annoying. And I've got a feeling I might know what happened. I reckon I might know what it keeps cancelling the block art. It's because of these objects. It's because of the. It's like when you got high on the floor. Say where you see this bump here, where you go high like that, look. Because you're concentrating on something. I've noticed whenever I'm like on a hill and I get like, and I'm blocking, it's like the game just totally nullifies the blocking, and then obviously I get hit. Like I'm going on a higher platform in a way, and it's making the block just disappear. Call them wolves. I thought they were a spider for a sec. There's just so fucking many. Oh shit. Thought it were a spider. Alright, dude. No worries. Cheers for joining as always.
like,
go all that way again and I fucking jump off like a fucking twat.
You fucking cock end. You absolute... I don't get what this move is. No wonder.